Now we're going to do the same thing. We're going to be gliding and shooting high. And the reality is we're just going to glide up to the puck. We're going to address it. We're going to have our blade closed, and then we're going to open, close, and shoot. And look at where my body weight goes. It pushes off the back foot, and it shoots off the front foot. And because I'm catapulting my weight forward, it allows me to shoot harder.